So there are three modes of heat transfer: conduction, convection, and radiation. Conduction occurs in case of solids, convection occurs in case of liquids and gases, and radiation does not require any kind of medium. Okay. The reason behind the conduction heat transfer is free electrons and lattice vibration. We know that metals contain lattice like FCC structure, BCC structure, those that we have studied in material science. So because of the vibration of those lattice, heat from one point of the metal will transfer to the another point. Okay? But the particles of the medium in case of conduction heat transfer does not move. But in case of convection, what happens? Convection, the heat transfer occurs because of molecular collision of gas particles, or in case of liquid, liquid particles. Okay, so in that case, the medium moves, the particles of the medium moves from one point to another point, unlike conduction heat transfer. And in case of radiation, what happens? There is no requirement of any medium. Alright, it can transfer through waves in vacuum only. And one example of radiation heat transfer is that the heat coming from sun to earth. Okay, the outside our atmosphere there is vacuum, absolute vacuum. So through that heat can transfer, and that kind of heat transfer is known as radiation heat transfer. Okay, so conduction occurs through. Alright, so if anyone asks you that what is the difference between conduction and convection, is that the basic difference between conduction heat transfer and convection heat transfer is that in case of conduction, the particles of the medium does not move, whereas in case of convection, the particles of the medium move from one point to another point, transferring the heat from that portion to another portion. Okay, but in case of radiation, there is no requirement of any kind of medium.